We'd like to play a couple more off the new record, if that's okay with you. We don't want to impose my, you know, the whole thing about bands with new music. It reminds me of the time I went to see Rush at Red Rocks in Colorado. Yeah. There was a period of time I saw Rush more than any other band, maybe even Yonder Mountain. And I got there, and I was so ready, and I bought their sweatshirt and everything, and I was ready to go. And Geddy Lee came out, and he goes, "Hey, everybody, we're going to play a bunch of music off of our new record." And I went, shit. Because that meant I wasn't going to get to hear Tom Sawyer, or YYZ, or Red Barchetta, or all the other things that I wanted to hear. I was going to have to listen to their song about the rabbit coming out of the hat or whatever, and I'm like, ugh. Anyway, it's only going to be two new songs from Yonder Mountain, and then we'll do it to it. And this one's fast.
Something.
drums in the distance. Life is more than just existing. What really makes it right is when I find myself a song with a groove in the middle of it. A song makes me move in the middle of it. A song with style to make me smile, to pick me up and start me over.
For Ben Kaufman, everybody. Jazz time with Ben Kaufman.